Hello everyone. So today we are at the Oxford. This is Ashmolay Museum of Oxford, and it's really, really huge. As you can see here on this display, it's completely amazing, and everything they have mentioned here. When you will come here, you will see the beauty of this place. And let's go inside now. So I will show you from inside. Come with me. Let's start with that side. Whoa, it's really amazing. Look at these statues. Let's see, from where is it? Oh, it's from Rome. This guy is not wearing anything. Don't look at here. Right, look on the side. And here, this guy is wearing extra clothes. He should give some clothes to that. Some of the statue does not have the neck, and as you can see that side.
This person is trying to kill someone. Oh, it's a tiger. He's ending a tiger. We have some clothes for this, right? Okay. Nice smile. Where they keep the organs of the mummy, the old ancient kings, and the old bosses is mentioned here. How they prepare the mummies, about the gold, the kind of gold they use. Very nice to see them. This here. I think they have mentioned all the process here as well. Egypt gods, who's who. So they gave all the description of the gods of Egypt. Even I'm not able to see inside. They have many statues inside.
Look at that crocodile face, very nice, looking amazing. Oh, there is one more inside. Let's check it out.
This is another room. If you have time, just spend some time, read about all the things here. We have these are beacons, an ancient comb, the chip comb that they were using. I'm living in Oxford from past 2 months, but today is, of course, my lucky day to visit here. And there are more combs and I think decorative items, pots.
Let's go this side. Open up. Come. Look at this. There are many things. Really amazing design. I'm not able to recognize some of the things, but freaking amazing. The art of these things are completely nice and they are designed really well. Look at these things, the designs, figure how they have designed in that ancient time. Lord knows. Look at this, this is like a, looking like a kettle something. Look, but it's completely amazing. What do you think, guys? Let me know in the comments. There are many home decors and you can see there are many stuff from different places, especially from Egypt, and there are some statues, more statues, some bartan, some things, and drinking pot bottles are here, and here are some amazing earrings. Oh, the things are creepy. Let's go inside and see what we have here. look at the three faces. Let's go this side. I will show you inside. What we have here, let's see. So here are some ancient stones, very old. And here we can see some weapons from ancient time, board, and some of the bangles, jewelries are here. So as you can see, the bangles is the shape of this, looking pretty. I don't know what is this thing, but looking great. Don't look at this, what is, otherwise I cannot, you will be scared. Do not focus, guys, let's move. Ancient arrows, see how they have designed this, really huge, long. They were using this for killing the animals. Oh, these are horns. Oh, might be of the deer. See the size.
So girls, get ready for the jewelries. So these are the ancient jewelries, and might be these are the pins which they were using to hair, tie the hairs. Very nice. Small art, but completely amazing.
Would be perfect things for you. Gold rings, gold jewelry,
and my favorite weapon.
One of my weapons. Favorite. Look at these swords.
I like wow. The sword. See on the wall.
These are all real.
Like to also look.
These are gold.
These are gold.
Scorpions. You see this? Amazing.
Gold I'm giving you the complete tour of this museum. So watch the video until end. Here's the best thing about YouTube, that doesn't matter where you are, but you can see the world through the YouTube.
Thank you.
This is really huge, man. You must come here to see a plethora of things from all over the world, which they have stalled. Very nice.
Look at this.
See, look at this.
Wow.
Beauty.
Amazing. Whoa, nun.
Oh, it looks like nun. It's literally really dark.
Tell me one thing, who bring the shoes?
Welcome to India.
I don't know who she is.
Where is she from?
But she's from India.
I think this is Indian art. Delhi, Lahore, Ladakh, Karachi. And let's see how it looks from the top. That's what I was telling you. They have 3 levels.
Look at this beauty. Kutub Minar. Delhi, and I'm from Delhi. I've seen the original one. This is the miniature. look at these Buddha statues. जय हो नंदी महाराज की. These are all from India. Especially most of them are from South India.
Oh, these are the scriptures from South India.
Ganpati Bappa,
Gloria. Oh, Hindu gods. Let's see. It's from Mughal India, 1519 BC.
This looks like ancient game.
Guys, if you have seen this game before or in India, please let us know in the comments. See the beauty of this painting, it's very nice.
can't believe on my eyes. Look at this beautiful painting. Give it a closer look. How someone can design this? Amazing. One of the best thing here.
Can you believe this is a painting? Let's see. It's amazing. Second Bodhisattva. This is from China.
Amazing.
Gopi, these arts are amazing. Yeah, actually it is. You see? Wow. Really nice. I've never seen this kind of art before. I'm really big fan of European arts. The way they have the paint is really nice to see.
Thank you.
Miss, I cannot show you everything here because to see in the video things looks completely different, might be not clear, but when you will come here you can see this beautiful art from your own eyes. But give some time to yourself to observe, because these things that they have here, especially from Europe, is really amazing to see. Yes, this is really deep rock. We have no words to explain all these arts. Seriously, how they have designed, the way they have designed the metal, the color of the metal, combinations of different colors is completely amazing. Now this is my wish to go to Europe as soon as possible and to buy something which I can decorate my home. These look like oil painting. It looks like someone is trying to do Natarajan.
Yes. Thank you.
don't kiss them right now. This way. Yes, of course. Break the glass and take it. First, they have stolen from someone, now you will steal from someone. This old high street. Thank you. lying the wheat. She's wearing this talking बेटा हिंदू खाती की सब तो सबसे पुरानी है हमारी इंडिया की सबसे पुरानी हो गई है
I'm not going inside.
Done.
Let's go.
So we are closing the museum and we have to go out. It's time to take
nice a time to say goodbye.
Guys, if you are coming
we are going out now.
There are many museums, beautiful museums. Must come and check it out. And you require minimum around 2 to 3 hours.
And this is the Oxford City.
And this it was really amazing experience.